Hello everybody! Inside of the east side of the East Anglia region, you can find Peninsula, where you will discover a cursed area artifact. After you reach the old abandoned castle, you will see the entrance. So, just come inside and using old wooden cart, climb the wall to the top floor. After that, destroy wooden floor, launching the torch against it. Subsequently, take out your bow and shoot the cursed symbol. On your right will appear the message, curse symbol destroyed.